Good evening, my loyal subjects. It is with great pride that I stand before you today to announce that in just one day's time, the nations of Earth have put aside their differences and united under my command. So I have come to help you fulfill your destiny.